pleased. I want to thank Martin Kenny, his wife Helen, their family, all of the Sinn Féin activists across the county and into South Leitrim, and particularly all of those people who voted for Sinn Féin. We doubled our vote. The people have sent a very, very clear message to the government parties. The government have no mandate whatsoever to do the type of things that they are doing, and I think that's going to be one of the messages out of this election and out of the Dublin South West election.